Richard Branson must cross the Atlantic Ocean because there was a contest.
First, he made a boat called Virgin Atlantic Challenger, but he met a storm during the way.
So he fails. Therefore, he tries again with Virgin Atlantic Challenger. Therefore, he tries again with Virgin Atlantic Challenger 2.
But the engine stopped. But he fixed it. So he succeeded at a contest.